As a plea, my boy and money, Wally P, shout out my label, that's me. I own 100% of my cuts, bitch, nobody taking a fee.
Alright lads, for this video, I don't know what I'm going to be doing for the rest of it, because it's a different day right now. It's Friday today, don't know why I didn't know the date then. But for this portion of the video, I'm going to be doing a bike check on my Mafia bomber. There she is. And let's get into this. Alright, so the first component I want to point out is, I don't even know, it's just a bike. It's a silver frame, 29-inch wheels. It's got Mafia pegs on here. I've got a Tektro disc brake. Now these brakes are, a hydraulic brake. These brakes are quite reliable, I like mine. I haven't had a problem with it since. I haven't needed to bleed it, I haven't needed to do anything with it. It's quite nice. I do suggest it, so yeah, it's a very nice brake. The next point I want to point out is the ODI grips. They're blue. Very, very comfortable. I do give them that. So I want to say the hookworms as well. These hookworms are beautiful, literally pumped up to perfection. As you can see, I have there's a bit of blue in here because obviously the bike colour is blue, if you couldn't tell. I do suggest hookworms rather than fix licks because they're just a lot smoother to ride with, especially with fix licks in the rain. You're obviously gonna be a lot slippier, and yeah. But what else is there? There's a seat. It's no limits. It's it's like a cross. Oh, I'm not even pointing my camera at the seat. It's like a cross. What do you call this? It looks like leather or whatever. I've got some blue DMRs on here. These are beautiful brakes. These are beautiful pedals. They don't spin, so you don't obviously slip off and smack your ankle on the things. They're also plastic, so even if you do, you don't get that much damage. But I'll show you. Oh no, I won't. I haven't got that much damage on my legs from these. Obviously, it's a one speed piss take to obviously undo or put back on, sorry. I had to spend a tenner at Halfords putting that back on because I didn't actually know how to put a one speed chain back on without a derailleur. So this is my last bike. I don't know, I'll put a picture in now. There. It was a Carrera Vengeance. But I've got Mafia grip tape. I'm looking to change this grip tape because you can't see. It's very, very mangled and untidy. Doesn't look that nice. Hold on, let's see if I can go. But yeah, that's the grip tape. But yeah, that's my bike. I do suggest Mafia. It's a very, very good brand. And if you do, it's reliable to a certain point. The seat post that I had on it before, it snapped, which is why I'm running this weird seat post. So the seat looks like that now. And I can easily move it. And now it's back straight. So it's obviously not the best seat post, but it does the job for now. I'm going to buy a new seat post soon for that. Trying to think what else I have custom on this bike. It's about it, really. It's a bit rusty, if you can't see. If you look down there, it's got loads of rust in there. It's quite a rusty bike. But it does the job. It's a nice bike. I have a quick release on it. The Mafias don't come stock with quick release. I have lowered my seat today, which is a very unusual thing. I used to have my seat up here. But that's my Mafia. It's very good. I've had it for about, I want to say, 3 months now. It's a good bike, and I do suggest it rather than a C100. I'm joking. It's your choice, obviously, if you like it's collective more. Then go with collective. If you prefer Mafia, go with Mafia. If you want to get an SE bike, get an SE bike. It's all up to you. For a wheelie bike, it is just a wheelie bike, isn't it? If you see it's on the road, you instantly know wheelie bike. But one thing I will suggest more than anything on this bike hookworms over fixed licks. They're just way more reliable. They're fatter. You can swerve on them because they're slick-ish. They're not as, I don't know, I think fixed licks are cheaper, but they look worse in my opinion. Like, just imagine, right? Fixed licks on this bike, because they're skinny, this is a fat bike. I'm not trying to be rude, but it's a fat bike. And I think fixed licks would just be too skinny for it. But yeah, I don't really have much to upload at the moment, I'll be honest. I'm going to try my best to get a good video out on Sunday. The reason why I'm doing a bike check is I have no ideas for any videos. Zero ideas for any videos at the moment. So if you want, put a suggestion in the comments. I'll try my best to get whatever you want. Obviously, I'm not going to do anything stupid like jump into a railway track or jump off a building. But I'll try my best to obviously help you guys know what you lot want. Yeah, I don't know. Blagging, bro. Out of breath already. Go on.
Huh?
Can I just go through Ford Street? Cold.
I don't pay that. Nah. I fuck that bitch with a latex. I did a drill with a face man. Boom. I wash my hand with the Ajax. I don't pay that. What? I don't pay that. Nah. I don't pay that. Nah. I don't pay that. Hold on, hold on. Huh? Lay down. Yeah. I like that girl from the waist down. I don't think that we should waste time. Nah. I heard it was good through the grapevine. Yeah. Huh? I heard it was good through the grapevine. I heard that you got a great mind. I don't think that we need to waste time. She fell in love with a shoe. I called that girl play on my girl.
Come on. Up that again, up that again.
No.
We've got professional Max wheels down here on D1's bicycle. Professional. Gonna get his POV clips now. Broski.